As we mentioned before, fractures of the wrist can cause pressure on the median nerve inside the carpal tunnel of your wrist. When this occurs, a release of the carpal tunnel may be necessary, which means opening the tunnel to relieve the pressure. The carpal tunnel release is performed through an approximately 2 to 3 inch incision in your wrist, followed by releasing the ligaments that surround the carpal tunnel. Your skin is then closed with stitches.